यस बेटा, सो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट पोस्टर मेकिंग. इफ यू आर अ वेरी गुड आर्टिस्ट यू आर बेनिफिटेड हियर, बट इफ यू आर नॉट एट ऑल गुड आर्टिस्ट लाइक मी, इवन देन यू कैन स्कोर मार्क्स बाय मेकिंग सिंपल फिगर्स एंड सिंपल स्केचेस. फाइन, इफ यू आर सिंपल वन तो यू कैन मेक. सो इन दिस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाई वी नीड पोस्टर्स? पोस्टर्स आर एक्चुअली द विजुअल डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ एनी आइडिया. So, you know, these days we people, you know, nobody likes to read the things that, okay, what is written. But if picture is there, we are so attracted towards that picture. And if picture is very attractive, definitely we will read what it is all about. Fine. So then written content also. So posters are, you can say, kind of placards or display or visual content of something, but content will also be there. What is the purpose of putting the posters? For any public announcement? You might have seen these days COVID is spreading like anything. So you can see whenever you open a newspaper, there are some boxes, posters in which they have mentioned do's and don'ts. Dengue is also spreading in Jalandhar specifically. They have mentioned do's and don'ts. Mosquito breeding, do not, you know, like water clogging. Don'ts mein aa jayega wo. Do's mein kya aa jayega? Keep your areas, surroundings clean. So do's and don'ts basically are there in poster if it is such kind of topic. Sometimes it is not like that. Then that is for basically posters are given by or you can say published by the government or any other organization. Like WHO these days is putting up the facts related to COVID or vaccination. So what they have done, they have put the picture of masking and vaccination, vaccine bana hota hai, that you can do. Fine, do's mein you can make small pictures, images, vaccinate yourself, social distancing. You can make one stick figure here, put a line and put another stick figure there. They are standing apart. Then vaccine bana diya. Then other thing, anything. You have seen earth, you can make earth and earth ne mask dala hua hai. Save me to save yourself. This is a very common picture in the newspapers these days. So it's your creativity that how you will draw the picture, right? And then, you know, what is the purpose of posters now? After that, that is to create social awareness about anything. Clear? So why we need posters? If anybody asks you, what is the answer? To create social awareness, right? It can be regarding any concept. It's not about COVID only, about any ailments only. It can be about child labor, women empowerment, save environment. Fine, anything can be there to create social. So now, firstly, main features of our posters. We will be writing some value points. Write down, and then we will draft the poster. Visually attractive title. Some value points you need to write here. These points to be kept in mind or features, fine. First of all, title. It should be eye-catching, or you can say catchy title also. You can catchy or attractive. One and same thing. Catchy means attractive, fine. So title should be catchy, means when one read the title, okay, it's so good that people have more curiosity to read your poster, fine. So title should be very catchy. Then who's talking? After that, but you have space, Naman. Then why are you sitting there? Once you can move here. Why have you can move here only? Idhar aa jao. Why to sit together? We have enough of space there also. Everybody sit. नहीं इधर आ जाओ प्लीज फॉर दिस पीरियड लास्ट पीरियड इज देयर ओनली सो नेक्स्ट इज आफ्टर दैट बेटा इट शुड बी कैची अट्रैक्टिव एंड सजेस्टिव यूज द वर्ड सजेस्टिव ऑल्सो हियर सजेस्टिव मीन्स इट शुड बाय रीडिंग द टाइटल वी शुड गेट द आइडिया ओके व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू रीड सजेस्टिव So that is about the title only. It carries one mark. I'm telling you how we check also. 1+4. 1+2+2 hote hai. One for the title and format. That box is there. and then 2 marks for the content and 2 for the presentation, how you have presented with the picture and all. Clear? And then after that, beta, use slogans, jingles or short verses in the content. You can also use or otherwise also slogans, jingles or short verses. Avoid writing paragraphs here. Sentences bhi avoid karo. Short verses, use slogans, jingles. You might have heard in Hindi that padega India tabhi to padega India. That is a kind of a slogan. Fine. So for English writing, we need something else. These days, we have seen many advertisements on televisions. Everybody has a particular slogan to sell their products. That is advertisement. For that, we have display advertisement that is separate. That is just equivalent to poster only. But posters are to create awareness. So jingle, what is a jingle? It carries rhyme words. The way we write poetry, but they are like jingles are very, you can say, it's a kind of short poem, very short poem, sometimes a 1 line, 2 line poem only. Clear? That is called jingle. So it can be up to 8 lines, but in your poster, you cannot do so. In your poster, jo jingle hoega, that will be 1 to 2 line only and in the form of short verses only. Clear? Don't be mean, go green. Jingle ban gaya ek. Fine? Verse banana hai. स्लोगन बनाना है लेट्स गो ग्रीन बिफोर द ग्रीन गोज इट्स अ स्लोगन बट देर इज नो राइम वर्ड इफ राइम इज देयर दैट बिकम्स जिंगल सो इन दैट वे यू हैव टू यूज क्लियर देन नेक्स्ट थिंग इज लेटर्स ऑफ डिफरेंट साइज एंड शेप दैट यू शुड प्रेफर लेटर्स ऑफ डिफरेंट size and shape. Now, when you give the title, that you can write in 2 lines in your notebook. Okay, title ko highlight kar diya. Where you have written slogan or jingle, that you are writing in 2 lines means bold. Jaise aap calligraphy karte ho, that also you can use bold character and big characters as compared to the rest of the content. Jo baki ka content hoega, that single line you can use the way you write. Clear? Then we have simple drawings and sketches. Very simple. It should not be very complicated ki wahan pe aap jaise Mona Lisa draw karke aa jao. It's not required. Fine. As per appropriate to the topic. Fine. Like in the case of save earth, maine bataya earth hai, usne mask lagaya. That is simple sketch of earth. In the case of COVID-19 virus, you can make a big picture of the virus. And virus is being killed with the vaccinations. You put all around the vaccinations that it is being killed. It shows it is very thoughtful picture that, okay, vaccine can kill the virus only. It cannot kill or the virus is running away. You can show anything. Thoughtful thing, but simple, fine. Simple drawing or sketches. And very important thing, issuing authority at last, name of issuing authority. Who has issued the poster? Government of India, World Health Department, World Health Organization, fine, AIIMS, any organization, you can write at the end. Fine, wo aapko poster ki content se pata lag jayega, nahi heading se. Okay, this can be published by government, you have to invent it on your own. If it is mentioned, you will use that government of India wants to publish a poster draft, and then you will be writing issued by government of India. Aise bhi likha hota hai, issued by government of India in public interest. Fine, it means it's for public only. Sometimes it is not mentioned, then you have to invent the issuing authority. You have to use your creativity. And very important thing, proportionate spacing. Proportionate spacing means when we look at the poster, it should not be like if you have a plate on this, you have dal, you have rice, you have vegetables, you have roti, you have dessert. Will you like to eat it? No. So good presentation is required. Kuch bachche wo bahut kuch kar dete hain, bahut kuch karne ke chakkar mein, when we look at the poster, we are not able to understand it. Fine. So you should use a way, and it is unique way. Every individual has their own. So when you would draw a, पहले तो very small suggestion, it should be a rectangular box. I will erase it. ठीक है, तब बड़ा सा बन जाएगा. It should be a rectangle. स्क्वायर नहीं बनाना है बॉक्स आपने अपना पोस्टर का. फाइन, रेक्टेंगुलर शेप. देन यू शुड डिसाइड, टाइटल विल बी हेयर ओनली, सजेस्टिव टाइटल. फाइन, इन कैपिटल इन बोल्ड लेटर्स हेयर. फाइन, लाइक फॉर कोविड 19 वी कैन राइट वेयर मास्क सेव लाइव्स. इट्स अ स्लोगन. फाइन, वेयर मास्क सेव लाइव्स. इसको बोल्ड करके लिख दिया, हाईलाइट कर दिया. देन नाउ इट्स अप टू यू. यू नीड टू ड्रॉ अ पिक्चर. यू कैन ड्रॉ अ पिक्चर इन द सेंटर, और यू कैन इन्वेंट द कॉन्टेंट उसके साइड पे. नेम ऑफ इशुइंग अथॉरिटी एट द लास्ट. एंड फर्स्टली वेन यू आर डन विद द कॉन्टेंट, देन ये लाइन को बंद करना है अपने लास्ट वाली, सो दैट थिंग्स आर नॉट कमिंग आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स. Sometimes you draw the box, then things are coming out. That looks very clumsy. Okay. So this is very small tip. Three lines draw karo, whatever you want to make, make, and then close the last line. It should be fine. So issuing authority here, heading here. Now it's up to you. Center picture leni hai. Left side pe picture, right pe content. Right side picture, left pe content. It's up to you. You have seen in the display advertisements, we have sale, buy one, get one. What they have done, they have used these bubbles, stars, in which they have highlighted the content. That also you can use to write your slogan or jingle. Clear? जैसे यहाँ पे आपने एक star बनाया, एक यहाँ पे बनाया. You have written one slogan here, other slogan here. Two slogans means your work is done. Heading, your work is done. Then what is left? Your content in the form of short verses or phrases. One picture. Issuing authority, everything done. Very easy. And it should look neat. Main thing is that. Fine. Who is giving suggestion? Who does not know how to draw a poster herself? My drawing skill is not good. That's what I'm saying. Okay. Now I'm giving you this thing only. Okay. Draft a poster. And beta, it doesn't mean ki hamesha public awareness ke liye poster hoga. It can be an event also. Your school is organizing an exhibition from 20th Jan to 20th October to 25th October, suppose. Fine, draft a poster for the same. Maybe it is to raise the funds for the poor people. Fine, that is exhibition. So in that sort of thing, you will mention venue of the exhibition, date of the exhibition, time of the exhibition. Clear? Wo bhi bahut prominently aata hai. So there are two categories to create public awareness. एक ये वाला करेंगे, एक दूसरा करेंगे. That will be clear to you. Fine. So write down firstly कौन सा करना चाहते हो? Public awareness वाला first. So let's start that. I will not make the same. You make on draft a poster to spread awareness about COVID-19. Fine. Draft a poster to spread awareness about COVID-19 and its prevention. Means do's and don'ts aa sakte hain, whatever you, it's up to you. I'm going to make plant trees ke upar because mujhko tree banana aata hai, theek hai? So plant trees, and Diljit is laughing like anything. Plant trees and live longer. That very simple for me, that's why. Online children, you better also start making. I will see your notebooks. Plant trees. And beta, no need to use colors into this. No pencils. Pen ke saath hi banana hai humne sara kuch creativity. Only blue pen. Mm-hmm. फाइन, वेरी सिंपल वन आई एम मेकिंग, जल्दी पास लीजिए. ये आपके बिना रहता नहीं है लग रहा है, घर कैसे जाता होगा. Whenever he goes out, he needs you. So write down, जल्दी से बनाओ बेटा, to spread COVID awareness का, जल्दी से. You can make masks or a human face wearing mask or earth wearing mask or anything. Fine in that way. Vaccination बना सकते हो, social distancing you can show, sanitizer also you can make. Fine. It's up to your creativity now. I am making the other one. Fine. जो दूसरा वाला category है. Suppose there is tree plantation campaign. On that I am making. On Sunday, that is 17, 2021, at, you can write time also and place also. बातें नहीं बेटा, यू हैव टू राइट कंप्लीट वर्ड जलंधर, देयर इज नो स्पेस, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम राइटिंग JAL, अदरवाइज यू हैव टू राइट द कंप्लीट वेन्यू. Yes, online children, are you making? The mask is full of chalks, just myself. Gursimran, Anjali, Japanpreet, Ashpreet, Raghav. Raghav Dhawan, no input from your side, neither in the classroom participation. Vaise bhi kuch. Has Raghav arrived today in the morning? See, you are coming to attend practicals, but you are not sending your charts to me. Very good. So remember, here we will be writing the benefits of trees. Content iska bhi hoga. Isko de do. बेटा एक बार इधर देख लो, दिस इज द अदर कैटेगरी इन विच एनी अनाउंसमेंट रिगार्डिंग द कैंपेन इज देयर, जस्ट हैव अ लुक. सो पिक्चर्स, हेडिंग, देन नेम ऑफ दैट इवेंट टू बी हाईलाइटेड इन बोल्ड लेटर्स, देन टाइम, डे, डेट एंड टाइम, एंड देन वेन्यू, एंड देन कॉन्टेंट. नाउ कॉन्टेंट कैन बी लाइक रिमेंबर, नाउ इन दिस केस tree plantation is there, why we are doing it, you can mention the release oxygen, bring rain, check soil erosion, very simple. Fine, 4-5 points I have written two because of the space. You can write 4-5 points of benefits of trees, and at last issued by government of issued by Adarsh Model School, because they are going to initiate this campaign. So issued by Adarsh Model School or principal comma Adarsh Model School, in that way. Clear? You can give phone number also at the last of the school. So now you will be showing me the other one. Yes, beta, can you show me your notebooks, those who are doing it? Japan, Anjali, Gursimran, Raghav. Anjali was there in the morning. Anjali, attend your practicals, beta. Why are you not attending? Japan was there. Japan Preet also. Beta, be regular in attending. If you don't want to attend offline classes, but be regular in your practicals at least. You have the consent form with you. You can show to teacher. Any doubt to anyone? Okay, beta.